Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be a creature they call the gazat, who balances things on his head because it's flat. Or a striped lugging pipester from Upper Mount Bell. Or a sort of a kind of a hat-wearing cat.
Cat! I can see that you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one thing, and you dragged me right onto the stage. Now I'm here, there is no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you. Oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a geek with a stink, or a stare to the sky. If you open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Oh, the things you can think, when you think about Seuss.
What? dust. Some poor tiny person who's quaking with fear that a blowing pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I'll just have to save him because, after all, a person, no matter how small. A person, no matter how small.
So gently and using the greatest of care, the elephant stretched his great trunk through the air, and he lifted the dust speck and carried it onward, placed it down
safe
on a very soft flower.
Huh, huffed boys.
It's true, please believe me. I tell you sincerely. My ears are quite keen, and I heard them quite clearly. I know there's a person on there, and what's more, quite likely there's two, even three, even four.
Ha! That's a voice.
Ha! That's the mothers. Ha! 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 They're the Wickersham brothers.
Jungle of North.
world. Amazing, but true. And guess who now enters the story?
Who?
You!
Thank you.
They chew. And they go to strange places, like Soul Saloon. Friends? No one can have things such as ours.
Amazing, amazing, baby, that's my tale.
kid, fasten your seatbelt, because now things go wrong.
Yeah.
But the hotel, somewhere beyond the horizon. If we can find it, then all will be well. Troubles there are few.
Thank you.
Joe. Hello. Kid, now that I've got you, I won't let you go. I'll shelter and guard you because, after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how.
Hey! Huh? How did you get here?
You can't run away from the stab of a kangaroo. From Pittsburgh to Palmy to Kalamazoo. And you, with your egg and your tree and your nest, I'm making a sour citizen arrest.
Wait, stop. Where are you taking me?
The court for taking you back. You're going to be going inside. For talking to a snake and sitting on an egg.
Very small persons will not have to die. If you make yourselves heard, so please try.